Hey guys, today we're going to demonstrate how to paint snows, juvy snows, and blues using our steel snow and blue goose stencils and our Rockonomy windsock bags. Now, one thing we like to do with the blues is set these aside so we don't get any paint transfer on the back side of our stencil. Alright, there you go, it's easy as that. You can make your good looking snow goose, juvy snow, and blue goose decoys using our steel snow and blue goose stencils and our Rockonomy windsock bags.